Ilbian Paul has been in touch to ask us how to paint the lightning effect of a Big Mek's Shokk Attack Gun. Now, to do this, you can start out from any undercoat colour that you want to, but the paints you're going to need are Thousand Suns Blue, first of all, for the base coat, and then we're going to shade all over it with Norn Oil to darken it down. After that, we need Araman Blue for a highlight, followed by Baharoth Blue, and then a very small amount of White Scar. But for the first step, you need Thousand Suns Blue, and I'm going to be applying this with a medium base brush. And as always, you want to make sure you get a nice smooth coat here, so use your palette to make sure the paint's thinned down with just a little touch of water. You want to bring it down to about this kind of consistency here, and once you've done so, all you need to do is paint this all over the lightning effect and also the orb as well. Now, I'm going to be concentrating on this one up here to show you what to do, but you just repeat the process on all three. With our base coat done, the next step is to apply a coat of Norn Oil all over the orb and the lightning effect using a medium layer brush. Once that shade is completely dry, you're then ready to start highlighting using Araman Blue first of all, applied with a small layer brush. And for the lightning, it's quite easy to follow along here because the edges are quite pronounced. All you do is look for those sharpest corners and just run the colour along them like this. However, when you get to the orb, instead what we need to do is to bring the lightning effect onto it. So what we do is paint some short, sharp lines going from where the lightning meets it like this, working our way across the orb up to this point here. With that done, we're then going to trace over the pattern with Baharoth Blue, but this time a bit lighter than with the previous colour. So when you're doing this lightning effect around here, also focus it more towards the sharper corners. You can see I'm kind of following along them there like that. But when we get to this part, this is where we really need to trace along the original lines, just being thinner than before. And finally, apply dots of White Scar to all the areas where the lines intersect. So for example, just there, and the same is true on the orb as well, such as just there and here. And there we are, the effect is complete. Now, if you want to make it appear more glassy, you can also put some hard coat gloss varnish over it, but that's entirely up to you. But Iblin, I really hope that's answered your question, and we'll see you all again very soon.